February 2016. At the Nanga Parbat base camp, Pakistan, Alex Sikon, Alisa Parr and Daniele Nardi are trying to study how to climb the summit of Nanga Parbat. In winter, for the first time. One day, two no climbers come at base camp who belong to another expedition. Are the Italian Simone Moro, the strongest Italian mountaineer at the time, and the woman mountaineer Tamara Langer. The base camp of the Nanga Parbat is located at about 4,800 meters, much lower than that of Everest. Nanga Parbat is a large mountain, so be that climbing in it in winter is very difficult. To try the winter summit, the team chose the Kinshofer route, one of the most classy. From that moment, the story is not clear. Simone Moro immediately puts himself in command of the team, supported by everyone. Daniele Nardi seems perplexed. However, enduring a climb to set up a camp too, he risks falling from a wall. From this moment, the mountaineer Daniele Nardi was excluded from the new team formed by union between the two expeditions. In a part, Simone Moro, Tamara Langer and Alex Sikon, Alisa Parr, and therefore deprived the opportunity to reach the summit with it, with the only option left of a solo ascent. In conclusion, the first winter ascent was made by the Pakistani Alisa Parr, the Basque Spanish Alex Sikon, and the Italian Simone Moro, who reached the summit of Nanga Parbat on February 26, 2016. The fourth component of the expedition, the Italian Tamara Langer, is stopped 17 meters below the summit. For the mountaineer Daniele Nardi, was just one way, home at home. In the following, Simone Moro will declare in the newspaper that Nardi was a good mountaineer, but that he didn't want to climb with him because he did not trust. Nardi will come in June 2019 with a partner, Tom Ballard, and will perish on the Mummery Spore on the Nanga Parbat. But this is another story.